At the end of her death, Cameron into the tower, extends 10 to 20 years of state prison for the Montgomery County woman who burned down her Limerick police detective neighbor's home. And just a 53-year-old Donna Krupp shows an unconscionable lack of remorse.